release day eve. I cannot for real believe that it's here again already. Seems like just last year we were looking for Kyler Murray's in National Treasures. That's tomorrow night. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Man, somehow the focus state. I don't know how it did that. It stayed focused where we like it. At least it looks like it is. Guess we'll find out right now, huh? By the way, I'd just like to promote my dope new shoes I got. These are from Hawaii. They're called Olokai. And they have a trademark collapsible heel, dude. I do this to my shoes all the time. And they created a collapsible heel. It's called Olokai. You might want to check them out. They got a whole bunch of different really cool shoes. I'm really excited about them. All right. Good luck. Can't find my knife. Hey, Beto, no crying. I think I pulled you a monster the other night, didn't we? I swear you hit a monster card, Beto. Stinky shoes on the breakers table. Stinky shoes on the breaker table. Stinky shoes on the breaker table.
Carter was totally that guy in school that like told on everybody. Totally was. Yeah, the Aaron Rodgers.
Last night.
Wow, Merton Hanks, the neck. Jets variety. Wait, I swear I saw Merton Hanks. Am I going nuts? Crazy? I must be losing my mind. Where do I get Merton Hanks out of Mekhi Becton? Alright, I've officially... I know a lot of you think it was official a long time ago, but I've officially lost my mind. I thought that was Merton Hanks. Wow, that's a new one. That's a new one. Got my 49ers on my mind. Well, that's a number to 49, Patrick. If anybody thinks Carter is not funny, please press 1. If you think Carter is not funny, press 1. He is not funny, press 1. AFC West, who did hit AFC West? David Chen! Where you at, David Chen? See? See, nobody thinks you're funny, dude. So. You tell him, Grammy. Grammy, to answer your question about soccer, after the game got going for a little bit, it was literally like below, I don't know, it was probably 40-something, windy and rainy for his first game ever. He never even had a practice, so he didn't really know what the hell to do. Man, Mahomes is in a lot, is in all over the place in this. 199. But then he went to practice last night, and he was getting pretty good at it. He's liking it. He busted me. We were talking to the other parents. He came running over and said, "Dad, excuse me. Are we supposed to be talking to people? Or are you supposed to be watching me?" And then he ran back onto the field. I said, "Damn, dude." So I proceeded to then get... Whoa! Holy crap. Wow! That's like... Oh, man. Customers came in today, bought a box. They sure didn't get this. Wow. How about that, David Chen? I mean, that number to like 175 sells for $600, $700, $800, or $1,000. That right as you stand right there has got to be 2 G's or more. It's number to 25. David Chen. Wow. The tie-dye Justin. 25 in the world. That's it. Damn. There's Patrick Willis. What if that was Merton Hanks? Where is David Chen? DC, where are you? Fees to play soccer? Is that the Australian Mafia? NFC West for JB, big hit Barker, who has some FedEx on the way. This is warm-up night for Blitz NT. Also going to be a sweet Blitz mix this weekend. May do 2 of them. May put in a Tom Brady item. Buying to win each break. 2 Blitz mixes, 1 Tom Brady helmet. AG squared. What a box. There's a tie-dye Kyler Murray. Damn. Mahomes, Murray, and Herbert. This product's going to be a $2,000 box. It actually already might be. Purple Deshaun /99. And a Dalvin Cook. Purple. People. Eater. Number /49. Ed Reed. Alright, I wonder if the printer's gonna work. A piece of cardboard with shiny different colors on it, of which they only made 25 of them in the world, will sell for thousands of dollars right now. You better sell it quickly, though. Although I don't think there's going to be many tie-dye Justin Herberts on the internets.